Yep, that is Coleman, Texas A&M Corpus Christi. She wins that heat, 7.56 seconds.